And double analyst forecasts. But on the other side, Dallas Fed President Richard Fisher said that global central banks may not have the capacity to undertake additional measures. With more on his comments, we are going to bring in our own Sarah Eisen. She had an exclusive conversation with the Dallas Fed president on surveillance this morning. And Sarah, I know he made the case against more stimulus. What were his key points?
Well, he said the Fed has done its job. Look, here's the predicament right now. The U.S. economic recovery has lost steam. Unemployment remains stubbornly high. So the question is, does the Fed need to come in?